Hi there and welcome to this video. So let's see how you can delete, edit and create new pages in Squarespace. So here I have this sample website that I've just set up for this demonstration, and I'm just going to click on it, and then I will go into pages, and you can see I don't have many pages because I've deleted most of them. You can delete any page here. So the pages which are here, these are pages which will be on the main navigation. Pages which are on the not linked, these are pages that are not on the main navigation. So this is currently our homepage, and we cannot delete it. If you try to delete a page that is set up as a homepage, it cannot be deleted. You have to set another page as a homepage before you can delete it. But I can delete this one because it is not a homepage. And you can drag this up here, and once you drag it up, you'll see that it's now on the navigation menu. And depending on the Squarespace version that you're using currently, you can click here on settings, and then you can duplicate this page. You cannot duplicate certain pages. Give it a name. So we wanted to delete this. And now that we've created a duplicate of that, we can delete it after we set this at the homepage. So if you want to set this as the homepage, just click there on the settings. And then down here, you'll see sets as homepage. You can click there, set as homepage, confirm that. And we can close that. And now we can delete the one which was originally the homepage. So you've seen how you can delete a page, how you can duplicate the page. And if you want to create a new page, let's see how you can do that. This, if you want to create a page that is added to your navigation automatically, just click here. Or if you want it to not, if you want a page that will not be added on the navigation, then you can create a page from here. But I'm going to click up here, and we can create a blank page, or you can use any of the page layouts. So these are designer pages. So let's create a blank one, and we can just leave it at new page, and I'm going to leave that as so. And now let's try to drag this here. So if this is not happening, if it's not able to drag it like that, you can just try to refresh this page. Once the page is refreshed, you can just bring in this, and you can see now you can just drop it in there and it will become part of your navigation. So this is a blank page that you've created, and just a quick overview of how you can edit the new blank page. Just click on it. And when you click on it, you'll see on the side the page is blank, but you can edit it to add your own content. So you can add various content on your page. So I'm just going to click on that, and then you can use any of these designs just to build up on the page that you want. So for instance, if I just click on that, it's going to add this element, and you can edit it as you want. And then you can also add an element below this. If you see this, you can just click on it, and you're going to be able to add an element. Maybe you want to add a list of your blog posts. You've created a blog on Squarespace, and here under summary, let's choose this grid. And here under grid, if you have a page that has collections, you'd be able to choose the page here. Okay. And I'm going to do that in a moment. Just give me time. So I will cancel that, and I will also delete this. Yes, so you can edit all these elements. Anything you click on here, you can edit. If you click there, you can edit all the content here. And if you don't need this as well, you can also just delete it and remove it. Yes. And you can also add. You can add any type of content that you want on the blank page. So it's always best to just create your pages using blank pages, because they give you a lot of options. You can add a video. You can add all these types of content. If you have any other types of collections, you can add them. All these types of content you can add here. You can even just use a blank element without anything. And with this, let's remove all these options. Let's remove all this that you don't need here. And you can add text. And as usual, you can click there to add any kind of element. Maybe you want to add an image. You can choose the image that you want to add, and then you can select it here. So Squarespace gives you a lot of options, and just feel free to play around with all the options that you have. I'm just adding sample content here. And you can change the design of the image. If you want it to have text, you can add text. If you want it to have text on the side and an image like that. So Squarespace gives you options to add various content here and just play around with all of them to see what you can do. And let's just say that's all I want to do here, and I want to save that. And let me add another page, and this time around I want to add a blog post. So here under collection, I'm going to click on blog, and you can add blog, choose the type of blog that you want. So this is the homepage of your blog. If you want the list of the blog posts that you have to be like this, just click on that. That's the design that will be there for the blogs. If you want to add blog posts, these are the default blog posts that have already been added on the sample page. So every Squarespace that you build, every new site that you build, usually comes with demo content. So these are demo contents that you can just delete, or you can edit depending on what you need. So I'm not going to go deep into this because I will do a different tutorial about how you can create a blog on Squarespace. So for now, let's just forget about this. And I want to come back here and I want to show you how you can add the list of blog posts on your page. So come here under our page here, the new page that you've created. This is the new one that you created. And maybe down here you want to add a list of your blog posts. So just click on that and then go under summary. And then here under summary, we can choose this option. And then here now you can see we can choose a blog post, and it's going to list the blog post that we have. If you choose any other collection, you can list any type of collection. If you have portfolios, if you have image galleries, you can do that as well. So that's just something that I wanted to show you in this video before I end the video. And feel free to ask me any questions if you have them, and if you need any tutorials about Squarespace, feel free to let me know. I'll try to create more helpful Squarespace tutorials for you. So once you're done with editing, just click here on save changes, and that's it. So in this video, what you've done is you've seen how you can delete, you can duplicate, and you can edit pages, and you've also seen how you can create new pages if you want to do so. So that's it for this video. If you have any questions, feel free to let me know and leave a comment. If you need any tutorials about Squarespace, I will see you in the next video.